Remove the electrical cable. Remove the paper cassette. Open the front cover. Remove the four toner cartridges. Remove the waste toner container. Remove the drum unit. Be careful, the light may damage it. Store the drum in a dark place. Remove these two screws. Remove the top cover. On the control panel board, remove this connector. Remove the transfer unit. Open the rear cover. To remove the side panel, pull out the two clips on the bottom of the printer. Pull out these two tabs. Remove the side cover. Remove the rear panel with the fuser cleaning roller. To remove the electronic board, remove the five screws. Unlock the central tab, then remove the board. Remove this connector. Remove this flat cable, and the other connector. Remove the front cover. Detach the connector. Remove the two screws of the other side panel. Pull out the two tabs in the same manner as the other side panel. There is another tab in the front side of the panel. Pull out the two pins in the bottom of the printer. Remove the panel. You have now access to the power supply, the motor, the main board. Remove the four screws of the fuser unit. Note that the fuser unit could be very hot. Remove this connector. Remove the other connector on the power supply board. You can now remove the fuser unit. To remove the laser scanner, remove the three screws. Detach the flat cable and the connector. This is the laser scanner unit. Be sure the glass is perfectly clean. Insert the connector. Insert the flat cable. Insert the three screws. Insert the fuser cables in their position. Reinstall the fuser unit. Insert the four screws. Reinstall the cables of the fuser unit. Reinstall the rear panel. Reinstall the side panel, starting from the bottom. Insert the two screws. Insert the connector of the front cover. Reinstall the front cover. Insert the connectors of the electronic board, and reinstall the board, with its five screws. Reinstall the other cover, inserting the bottom tabs first. Close the rear cover. Reinsert the transfer belt. Insert the connector. Install the top cover. Insert the two screws. Reinstall drum, waste box and toners, and the work is done.